outside, and that is a fair ball. Brignac couldn't get to it. Two runs going to score easily. Castro still retreating to try and dig it out of that far corner, and Buffalo takes a two-run lead.
And again, a ground ball just in a tough spot for Kyle Simon, right down the third baseline. Great effort by Brignac.